What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Brian and PS4 Trophies. I want to welcome you to the Resident Evil 7 live stream. Before we kind of jump into this, I'm doing this as a speed run, so I'm not going to have a whole lot of time to talk to you guys in the chat, but I'm doing this as a speed run because there's a trophy for completing the game in 4 hours or less. Let me know, by the way, in the chat if I sound okay, if the mix is okay, the game volume, my volume, if you can even hear me at all, because I don't know if you can. So, let's go ahead and kind of jump into this. We'll kind of highlight some trophies along the way. I've earned a lot of them already, so we'll see how this goes. Let's see, we want to do a new game. I'm going to do it on easy because we're doing a speedrun, and that's the difficulty for which you do speedruns on. Of course, there's Madhouse, which is not unlocked from the beginning, by the way. You have to beat the game on... I did it on normal to unlock. I don't know if easy will do it, or if you pre-ordered it, I believe you can play it right away. So yeah, this is a live attempt to get this trophy, so yeah, nothing bad can happen here, right? And thanks for everyone in the chat. Let me know I sound okay.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I did turn up the game volume a little bit for you guys. It's kind of a tough balance to do here. It's easier when I do it for YouTube because I can adjust the levels accordingly.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
I do want to point out that look around here. That I don't have a face cam, just because I've already played through this game once, almost second complete time, and I would look pretty unimpressed with the game if there was a jump scare and, you know, I saw it coming and I would look just bored. So yeah, I figured no face cam today. Now there are, I gotta, see, this is gonna be hard for me to concentrate and talk, but we'll manage. By the way, I will be utilizing save points in case something happens. I can always reload the save, reset my time if I do it properly. There's also a trophy for not just completing, there's a file in here, by the way, it's a collectible. No, there's not, it's not in there, never mind, scratch that. But there is a trophy for completing the game without using... with using 3 or less meds, the first aid thing, which I do have a save file where I'm at the end of the game. I haven't had time to go back to it yet where I'm about to get that trophy. There's another one for not opening the item box more than 3 times, and that is a little tricky because while it says you can open it 3 times, the game is actually going to require you to open it 3 times, so you can't open it on your own, really, at any point. Which is very tricky, and you can easily screw that up. I'll highlight the parts in which it can really kind of trip you up. And since I have already completed this once before, there is a gun, the Albert 101, I think it's called, waiting for me in the item box. That is one of the bonuses I got for beating it on normal difficulty. There are other bonuses if you get all the files. I think you get something, I forget what. We also are not doing any of the VHS tapes. And I completely forgot what I gotta do. I think we just gotta go straight to the fireplace, if I'm not mistaken. There's a VCR. We will not be playing any of those tapes. Also, on my channel, throughout the day, every half an hour, starting at in about an hour, I have a video being uploaded. I think I have 8 total. Various trophy guides. So we are going down here. We are going to find Mia. And this is the full game. I see people have been asking. My first playthrough, just for the record, was about 10 hours. A little over 10 hours. And I was hunting collectibles and things like that. I haven't found all the collectibles yet, by the way. So don't expect a guide on that right away. And I'm really going to have a hard time remembering what it is I need to do, where to go, but this is one of those things that would probably have been best if I just kind of done this on my own. Let's see, there are no trophy opportunities here. Now, I have not played this with VR yet. I'm really looking forward to. Obviously, I want to make my videos, get everything set up here on YouTube. Okay, I forgot about that. And then go back and play this in VR, because I think it would be incredible in VR. Why can't I get past this? There we go. And yes, I would recommend this game. I know a lot of people have been asking that. I've been kind of sitting in the chat with you guys for an hour or so. It was fun chatting with you guys. Here's one of the collectibles. There's actually two there. You have to examine the front and back and hit the X button. So it's very easy to kind of miss those.
Yeah.
There are also bobbleheads that you need to find. There's 20 of them, I believe. I'm one short, I believe.
Thank God I found you.
All right, the game's gonna slow us down here.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, now we gotta follow her. Unfortunately, the game won't let me just run past her. Even though I know where to go.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
So yes, there is a trophy for doing this in 4 hours. That's the
what?
Purpose
what
of
this. What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
I know there are a few other people, started live streams already. I'm actually hoping to get to the end before them. I doubt they're doing speedruns, because who would do that? By the way, this is obviously not a world record, run that I'm trying to go for here. I'm just trying to get a trophy.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Moments like this are frustrating when you're trying to speedrun a game.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Now we're gonna enter a room here. I have to remember what triggered the scripted event. And you guys are quite humorous in chat, by the way. I'm enjoying it. I gotta stop paying attention to it if I wanna get through this.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door.
Yeah, there's another door
I'm
here.
I'm sure of it.
Later in the game, there's gonna be a bobblehead here.
It's not here.
I don't know why it's not
gone.
There yet.
It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
It's gonna hang out here for just a moment, I think it.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Now, obviously, I'm speedrunning this, so you're gonna miss a lot of story element. So if you're here for that, I just recommend you guys probably play the game. I recommend it. There we go.
No, leave me alone!
I don't know what the hell that is. I'm anticipating this speedrun's actually gonna be only 3 hours. Unless I do something stupid, which is quite possible. Okay. You guys might remember this from the demo. This plays completely different. I am not playing in VR.
Mia, wait, wait!
Well, I played that 3 times, and that's happened every time.
I can never feel her clawing her way
not get stabbed.
Me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Now, one of the issues I had when we met her downstairs and we unlocked her from the cell, it had been 3 years since we've seen her. So I feel like there should have been a little bit of a funny business going on in the that bed down there or something. On higher difficulties, some of the boss fights, I imagine on the Madhouse difficulty, is going to be quite tricky and difficult. There are a few on normal difficulty, it took me a couple attempts. What am I doing? I keep forgetting this is a speeder and I can't just really kind of take my time examining the house. I don't know why I can't go into the rest of the house. I don't remember what the trigger was. Oh, that's right. Forgot about that. This is Zoe.
shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Now, there are two endings to this game. There is a point where I would ask you guys as trophy hunters to make a new manual save. Oh, that's right. I will highlight, once we get to that point, it'll be a couple hours from now, of course, but there are two endings, so we will get a trophy for each one of them. I already got the trophies. I'm only going to play through the obvious one ending here, but... Yeah, Woody doesn't know what he's talking about. I see what you guys are talking, mentioning. So FYI, just ignore him because he's spewing nonsense. Although I would ask that you guys, if you've played through this game, avoid spoiling it for others.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay. Come on, come on.
Now?
Use this to stab her in the eye.
How you feel?
I should know what happens. I wish that he does, though. And there goes our hand.
If that jaw must contain outbreak, gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Remind ourselves that that's our girlfriend, apparently. There's a save over here. There's the VHS. Again, we're not doing those because we're in a speed run. Let me just go ahead and create a new save data here. Again, if the shit hits the fan, I can always reload the save. Okay, and here there's a handgun. I believe there's a handgun. Ironic, because I don't have a hand here. When I do find an item box, okay. I have, and I mentioned it early in the stream, I have an Albert 101, I think it's called, a gun that I acquired from beating the game on normal difficulty the first time. I will try to get as much ammo as I can along the way. It's, you know, Resident Evil. Ammo is scarce, although I'm playing on easy difficulty, obviously, because this is a speedrun once again. Get up on you quick if you don't. You're not careful.
Jeffrey.
My aim sucks. No, again, there is a run that you have to make without using three or less meds, which are the green things. You can use the herbs. You can't use the bottled meds. I think this is just time. We're gonna get, we're gonna meet someone by the name of Jack here in a minute. I don't know if there's a trigger for it or if it's just a time thing.
Welcome to the family,
it's just
son.
A time thing. Alright, so we have just a moment here.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Yeah, because that works. Stapling your hand back on. There are moments where the loading takes a while, particularly in and out of the VHS tapes. The loading abnormally long in those cases, but otherwise it's actually pretty good.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out of the way, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Come on. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Margaret!
By the way, you hit the pause menu. You can go to stats to see what your play time is. How many statues? These are the little bobbleheads. These are across all save files. The coins and files are on the specific save file. Just FYI. So we'll be checking in on the playtime from time to time. I'm expecting hopefully around 3 hours.
He said for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
That's actually not too far off from what my family Thanksgivings actually look like. A little better food, but the dysfunction is definitely there. Okay, again, I'm not getting all the collectibles. I've mentioned that. I still haven't found all of them, but there's a file right here. We have to get a key, I believe. And this dude's gonna see us. Let me see if I can just speed run past them.
Don't you just slip out before dinner was done?
And we did. All right. We'll be doing a lot of that, by the way. I will be getting some of the coins along the way. The coins, if you guys remember the dirty coin from the demo, these are basically currency. There's a few upgrades, a gun, a reload upgrade, and steroids, which increases your max health. So I'll pick up coins if I remember it along the way. There's one of those statue things right here, by the way, but I have nothing to destroy it just yet. So again, I'm gonna make save just in case shit hits the fan. And doing this live, you never know. If I was just doing this for YouTube, I'd record, edit it, cut out stuff. The map don't, oh, you know what? I got an Elbert 01. Oh, it's not a 101, a dirty coin. That's from the, you know what? I don't need these yet. Those actually won't come into play later. Secrets of Defense, another thing I got for beating the game earlier. If I get all the files, I think I get the other part. If you get both of them, it increases something, I forget. Let me just put this, move this there. Thought the phone was supposed to ring. maybe not. See, I've only had the game for a few days, so it's not like I... Lockpick? Yeah, let's go ahead and take it. Oh, there it is. I had to open the door. Okay. I should have wrote this down as I went through it the first time.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you...
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Now, the gun that I did pick up, that I got, the Albert, from beating the game on normal difficulty, it has less round per magazine, but it is more powerful, and it uses the same handgun ammo, which is the best part. I don't remember. There's going to be a... Dude here, what was the trigger for that? Everything's all about a trigger here. Another one of those bobbleheads. Maybe I gotta go into the kitchen. Oh, there he is.
Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
All right, now with the knife, we can go into the garage. We gotta open the tape here. And I guess we have a boss fight of sorts here.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Pick up everything we can here.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill him.
To find ammo really more than anything. I don't think I found any ammo. There's a key. I don't think I need a key. Alright, let's just go ahead. Wasting shots, Brian, you idiot. Button.
Are you having fun yet?
No, I'm not having fun. Get away from me.
You kill me,
Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I went around the house, I would have found a lot more ammo. I was just kind of more careful. Again, speed run.
Fuck you and the horseshoe.
Oh, I forgot about guarding. I should probably do that. I wonder if I pick up the other gun, if there's gonna be ammo in here. Well, there is. I didn't think of that. Did we? You just won't die.
You're about to see some wonderful.
Trying to kill my speed run here. I don't think I need the car key, by the way. I never did find a use for it. Turn that around, open the back. And this is the key to get into the next area. A lot of this game is about finding keys. I think I got it, right? Didn't give it to me. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so we're gonna be dealing with the Baker family quite a bit here in this game. And really kind of the story, and again, I'm skipping all the files and all the little story things that you get. But a lot of it is about what happened to them, why it happened to them. And I thought overall the story was actually pretty good. Let's see if I can make anything. Nope. Go ahead, just get that one. What it looks like. Alright, so now this is kind of the main house. And this is where a lot of the game here early on particularly is going to take place. There are a few things in here. Let me see. I guess I'll take the gunpowder. There's one of those antique coins. You know, I probably don't need to answer this.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in
30 minutes in already? Someone's typing in. Oh, 32. Oh, jeez. Alright, so we need to find 3 dog heads. Take the pendulum. Back into this area. There was a clock in the living room that had the pendulum missing. White dog head. That one's easy. This is another one of those files, by the way, collectibles. That one was easy. The other ones are going to be a little bit more difficult. We are going to try to get the shotgun here as early as we can. We'll see how well this works. Again, speed run, so we're going to try running around people. My brain is starting to... I have to go upstairs. I'm going to try to remember what to do, when to do it. Kid's room right there. There's a coin back here as well. I think we're going to meet somebody here in just a second, though. Let me get the coin first. A wooden statue. All right.
Think of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me all
night. Oh no, wrong way.
As you can see, the family.
There's some stuff in here. I don't think I'm gonna go after that just yet. In addition to getting those dog heads things, and we gotta get keys, I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff kind of going on here. Here's a shadow puzzle. You need to turn and rotate this. I'm pretty sure I'm going to feel like it's getting close. There we go.
Who builds this shit?
I'm trying to work out what exactly the puzzle, what to do next, in what order. There's something down here, I forget what. Ammo, chem fluid, let's see if we can make something here. I should have dropped off the statue head. I don't know why I didn't do that. A coin in here. Did I get the lock pick earlier? I did. Let's go ahead and open this. Shotgun shells. Moving on. We got what we call molded here. I just ran past it, so I don't think you saw it. Alright, here's another save room. We're going to make a save again in case shit hits the fan. In here is a doc, one of the collectibles, notes. It's one of those you have to look at both sides. I should have saved the lockpick for that. Let's put the coins in here. Okay, we're doing good. How are we doing on time here? 37. Incinerator room over here is a puzzle. I will have a video separate from just this part. Oh, Oh, wow. An easy difficulty. That didn't take very long. For this section, you have to open up two specific drawers. Need that at the moment, but we're going to need that in a little bit. There's another antique coin right on the other side of this. It's actually pretty well hidden. Okay, that's a scorpion key. Now, I'm not necessarily doing this in the fastest order. I'm trying to do this so it's easy. What I'm doing is gonna just go and get the shotgun. Oops. That's the scorpion key we just acquired. There's going to be another scorpion dart thing up. You know what? Let's drop off this head. Another scorpion door upstairs. There's also a crow door. And a snake door. If you look at the map, which I'm not going to do, I'm not going to waste time, you'll see where each of the locks are.
Yeah, piggy.
There's a snake door right there. Oh, crap.
Okay,
heavy. Some collectibles, another coin. There are actually a bunch of things in this room. If you want to spend the time to investigate it, a lot of neat little stuff. There it is. Broken shotgun. You're probably asking, Brian, what are you going to do with a broken shotgun? Well, I can repair it.
You're part of the family now.
There's a repair kit hidden in a little secret thing underneath this house once you get outside. But you can also go over to this little room over here where you can take... And once you lift this shotgun up here... Too many items. Well, that's not good. Let's see, let's get rid of this. I can't get rid of it. Let's get rid of the handgun ammo. Still not enough room. Take coins. Oh, it's a speed run. I don't wanna just get rid of the shotgun shells for now. Now I'm locked in here. So I'm gonna take the broken shotgun. Use it on this altar here. So I'm working the shotgun with no ammo. I want to put it on the down. Okay, now I'm going to a dissection room. Wondering if I can just speed run to the door. There's a good chance that something bad will happen to me if I do. Probably should have created another save just in case. Chem fluid. Can I make anything? Can't. Oh crap. I could have ran past this guy real quick. Oh. Hello there. We passed him. Or not. Alright, so let's just go load that save. So this is what happens when you go live. I would normally edit that. It looks like we're about 5 minutes back. That's not a problem. Here's where the loading thing takes a long time. So I'm going to have a chance here to jump in the chat. Say hi to you guys. It's been a while. Yeah, I got gangbanged all right. I knew that was going to happen. I was rushing it. But that's totally okay. We're still going to fall in the 3 hour time. Probably could have just reloaded the checkpoint and been just fine, to be honest with you. But this time we're going to keep the shotgun ammo, and we're going to do that by dropping off things in the lockbox. Because I didn't do that. So I had to drop the shotgun ammo. So a lot of people here. Well, 1,500 of you. Thank you. I appreciate you guys hanging in there. This load time is awful. I feel like if they want me to complete the game in 4 hours, they should be able to load the game in 4 hours. Alright, so let's go drop off all this crap. Let's not be stupid. We don't need the handgun. We need the scorpion key, though. I don't have shotgun ammo, did I not? I think I lockpicked that. We got the scorpion key. Alright, so let's go get the shotgun again real quick. Except we'll do it quicker this time. And we'll go this way. Wait, did I already? Oh, crap, I already got it. Now I'm wasting time. I guess my save didn't really load my manual. Autosave accidentally. Alright, no harm. Nope. Where am I going? Forgot to take the left turn. So that was a completely unnecessary load. Don't have my, The problem is there's the three guys that were here, and there's also gonna be another three guys past that. So let's try to sprint past these guys this time. That's what I was trying to do the first time. I was too slow in doing it.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he's back.
He will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
How's my time doing? 44? Okay.
And you, my friend, will help me.
Alright, we're gonna have a not so fun boss fight. Probably an easy difficulty, it's not gonna be too bad. It's also where you get the trophy duck something duck. You gotta duck underneath a scissor attack. I think that's all. I'm just kinda gearing up here. Now he's transforming. He's gonna go grab a scissor thing. That's the thing you have to crouch under to get one of the trophies. I already got the trophy, so I'm not gonna worry about that. We can get a chainsaw. I'm gonna use my shotgun. Say goodbye to the chainsaw. It's not like that would have been useful. Okay, so now... Did I get the dog head? Yeah, I got the red dog head. I'm gonna kind of run past these assholes once again. I know it doesn't look like they're there, but they're there. You know they're there. I'm trying to remember, how many of those dog heads did we put up on that board? Did we already do two of them? Hello, lady. No. Ply room, incinerator room. Got that. I'm drawing a blank. Oh, that's right. It's in here. Okay. I knew it would come back to me. Blue dog. Okay. There's the Mia VHS tape, by the way. There will be a guide on my channel for how to beat that without being spotted, which, to be honest with you, is not too difficult. Especially since you can hit the retry button if she does see you. There are, as I mentioned earlier, two trophies for the endings. And there will be a video up on my channel, very spoiler-ridden. It's the endings, both of them. So if you don't want spoilers, don't watch it, but it does show you what... You know what? There's... things here I want to grab, maybe. I think that video is going live in about a minute. And then every half an hour for the next couple few hours, there's going to be new videos. Another bobblehead down there. Let's grab our coins. This is where you use them. You can unlock steroids here. I wish I remembered all the locations of the steroids. This is going to increase my maximum health. This is going to increase my reload, or decrease my reload speed. Or increase it, whatever. Oh, dirty coin. Dirty coin, again, just acts like another antique coin. Speaking of, here's another antique coin. And there's a gun here. We don't need it though. Alright, so. Where'd my steroids go? Did I not grab them? I didn't. So we'll go ahead and inject ourselves here. It's gonna increase our reload. And this is going to increase our health. There is a way to increase your inventory space. There are backpacks scattered about. There's a good chance I may have missed one. Oh, come on. Not yet. Come on. Put it down. There we go.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I...
While you guys are waiting, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button down below.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get
again,
this
I'm kind of curious if I could have just skipped answering the phone and just moved on. So it's probably... You can probably save yourself a few minutes.
You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
All right, let me... We don't want a broken handgun. The repair kit, by the way, is underneath the house over here. Right over there, but we're not gonna deal with that right now. Or at all. And one of the things about speedruns, again, this isn't going for a world record, this is just going for the trophy. The thing about speedruns is you have to kind of sacrifice acquiring certain things. Okay, now we gotta assemble a flamethrower. I know there's one. I'm gonna use a lockpick on this. I believe it's over here. That's part one. There's a few parts you need to get. Can't go to the right because those bugs are gonna kill you. Plus, we need a handle. There's something over here. Let me just. Lockpick. Psychostimulants. These are going to highlight items that I can pick up in the map. Let's go ahead and just use it. Solid ones are where collectibles are at, usually. Not always. I forget which way I want to go. I didn't want to go this way. Burner fuel, we're gonna need that a little bit. Can't do that. Alright, so the other part is right here, I think. Nope, behind me. I don't have enough space. Oh, this is frustrating sometimes. I don't think we need a scorpion key, and there's a box over here, so let's go ahead and put it in here. This is where using. There's a backpack. Increase inventory space. This is where not being able to use the item box sucks. Here's a collectible. Let's create a save. Should probably check our time here. We should hopefully be somewhere around an hour. Yeah, 58 minutes. All right. I'm still looking to do this in 3 hours. We'll see. So now we gotta combine this and that. Take it now. There we go. Oh, I should go the other way and be faster. Okay, and another bobblehead right there to my left. Antique coin here to the left. I really think I need these much anymore. Stone statue. Now we're gonna go back up. Where the hell is the door? Oh, there it is. And then once we get up there, we gotta do another one of the shadow puzzles. We are gonna have a boss fight with Marguerite at some point.
Stay the fuck
Speaking
out.
Of her, she's gonna be wandering this house now. If you fight her off, there's a trophy for doing so. I will not be doing it because I don't need to. Why can't I get under this thing? things. Bugs are highly obnoxious. Okay, so spider, I think it's this way. There we go. We are gonna have a fight with her in a little bit, so it's not a difficult one, but it is a little obnoxious.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Jesus, fuck!
Okay, there's a note on the door, that's the crow key. I think it's a crow. Maybe a raven and a bat or something. I have a lot of handgun ammo. That's encouraging. Alright, so now we got the crank. Oh, we got a big gigantic insect. But I don't think I can. I think there's a trigger here where she comes running at me. Because we're gonna crash through the floor here, and it should be just a minute. Oh, you know, damn, I remember. I gotta go back outside to the backyard. Now that I have the flamethrower, I can get past that bee's nest. Or bug's nest. I don't know what the hell those things are, but they're not very friendly, I'll tell you that. Yeah, we'll take them. Oh, hello!
I told you to get out! It's mine!
I'm wishing I didn't use so much fuel. That's the way I could have avoided it. First, hey there, here's the crow key. There's a coin here. Again, I'm not entirely sure why I'm picking these up anymore, but there are 18 keys, I think, or coins. And I have only found, I think, 15 of them. And to the best of my knowledge, there's a lot of people who are missing the same few keys. When I say a lot of people, there's only a handful of people, obviously, looking for them. Thank you. got a potty mouth on her, let me tell you.
I told you to stay out of here!
Yeah, I can burn that lady if I make her run away. She doesn't die, I just be wasting fuel. However, there is a... I have that trophy, I'm not gonna bother wasting ammo on her. Okay. I think we can go through this door. I think we might be able to skip this bit. I don't remember entirely. Maybe not. I think this might be required.
What the?
This is another one of the collectible files that you gotta find.
I think that's it.
Another phone, I probably didn't need to answer.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
Picks it up and runs away with it.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay, let me just go. There's another file. Handgun ammo. There's a coin and a bobblehead. Where you put the lantern, which we don't have. Oh, we're running out of space. That's all right. Oh, do I have any stimulus? Nope. All right. Yeah, let's go get the lantern. Zoe is the girl that keeps calling me on the phone. I believe she was a member of the family. Baker family. Here's a treasure map, which I don't have enough space. I think it gives me magnum ammo if I find it. For this. All right, this is the Marguerite boss fight. And she runs around, I run around, we both run around. Just a mess.
Don't you worry, none!
Oh, come on.
Here I come!
I'm not doing a good job of getting away from her. I just have to remember my block button, which is L1. I always seem to always forget about that. Probably not that critical here on this difficulty. I have a lot of handgun ammo though. Yeah. Come here, creepy, crawly, scary lady.
Gotcha!
Just stay there if you want, make this easy. What the hell is wrong with her? She's glitching out. No idea what's going on here, guys. I don't think she is supposed to be programmed to do that. Which then makes me wonder if it's going to somehow affect the rest of the encounter. Not enough space for shotgun shells? Let's get rid of the 2 handgun ammo. 3 shotgun shells. Come on, baby, where are you? You sexy little thing, you. Trying to butter her up.
Don't be like that. Oh. No use to doing that, none. I have.
Oh, hello. Maybe I should not have done that. Biggest thing I do. I hear the scary music. Take that, thank you. Come on. Scary little spider lady, where are you? Continues. The most difficult part of this thing is just finding her. And getting out of this house, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna forget where the door is.
Gotcha! You're going nowhere!
Ah!
in the room with me. Alright, we got it, guys. We are golden. We're doing on time here. 1:15. Say we're almost halfway.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
I don't have enough room. Alright. We can make a super healing potion. Alright, let's see. Now here, I'm always lost trying to find the exit out of here. I remember we were upstairs. Maybe it was here. Drop down maybe over here? Maybe not. No, that wasn't it. Probably look at the map, right? Oh, like exit over here, I think. Alright, giddy up. Now we got the lantern, we can go back. I don't think we have much that's gonna try to eat us. We're gonna go back to the trailer. We just have to go in and get the piece of the formula for the serum. Did I say syrup? Serum. Make our way through here. Let's see if we can find some crap along the way. That is crap, that's for sure. I think we're going the right way.
Stay away.
I will not. Nope. I am not gonna heed your warning back here, little trap door. That's one half of our serum.
Oh god. I guess this is it.
Quite a bit of those towards the end of the game. We're gonna get to, well, I won't spoil it, but we'll get somewhere. A bunch of scary things. Oh, you wanna talk again? Oh, okay.
Find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
All right, so we gotta get back to the trailer. I think she's gonna call me again. Or somebody's gonna... Actually, someone else calls me. But I will say, I mean, I didn't mention it much, but I am absolutely liking this game. Too while I'm here. Because I think they're taking up too much inventory space. I don't know if that gun in there is better than the one I got.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh my god, I don't have time for this talking in a speed run.
Don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step,
check our time. 1:22.
Need you to take...
Partner, we're doing good.
It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that.
You did have that little mishap earlier when I had to reload.
Now, look in the fridge.
Okay, let's go take a quick second here. I don't think I need the scorpion key. I don't think I need the crow key anymore. Forget the coins. Let's just create a save real quick. I probably have 45 different save slots at this moment. Alright, so now we gotta go back into the house. We need to find the deputy's body in the downstairs where we had a nice little fight with Jack and a bunch of chainsaws and scissor attacks and fun things like that. Although I did not find it so fun. Am I reloaded? No, let's get there. Heal ourselves. I do have a save file where at the very end of the game where I have yet to use one of those healing meds. I did use herbs. You're allowed to use herbs, but there's a trophy for using less than three or less healing meds. Potion things. I will have to go back and get that. Right now, we're heading and getting the... Oh. Run, run, just past everything. We're going to get the snake key now, so we can open up the snake doors. Why don't we just shut that?
Sorry, buddy.
Huh. Okay. There's gonna be a bunch of things out here. Don't go back down those stairs. Don't make that mistake. I did that in the first playthrough. There's a snake exit right here. There's a bobblehead right here to the left. Again, I'm not concerning myself with that. I'm gonna be honest, a lot of people were just angry when they found out there was a speedrun trophy in this game. I'm kind of happy about that. I think these horror games are fun for doing speedrun. Oh, I forgot about these things. Alright, we need to find two key cards. We're gonna lure this dude away, go upstairs, we're gonna go to a bedroom. One of a couple different snake doors we're going to unlock. I don't have enough room for handgun ammo. I think there's actually a bag, a inventory thing here somewhere. I could be wrong. I thought there was. Let's check our time here. Speed runs at 1.5 hours. I really thought there was a herb, the shotgun shells. I'm kind of topping myself off here. There's a puzzle thing here. I'll let you guys figure out how to solve it. Bag is in that room. I'm reading chat and telling me the bag was in that room. Did I just somehow miss that? Well, I don't think I can get up there again. That's alright, I can go back and get it. Some scary things here in just a second. Goodbye. Oh no. I thought I missed the bag on the top. See, I even knew it was there. Which would be stupid of me, blind of me. Top shelf. Nope, don't have room for that. Ah, there it is. I am an idiot. Thanks, guys, I appreciate it. Probably should have grabbed that handgun ammo that was in there. I have room for it now. Alright, there's two files in your collectibles. There's one there. There's one over there. There's also a... ooh, an herb. A bobblehead as we climb up the ladder right behind us. And there's going to be the Happy Birthday VHS tape right in front of us in that cabinet. Can't be bothered by that right now. That's not right. I always make these things a lot harder than they really are. I'm pretty sure I had no problems with this the first two times I did this. There we go. And there is our second key card. We're making pretty good time, guys. I'm feeling, there's the bobblehead. Feeling pretty good. Again, there's a lot of aspects, a lot of story here that we're missing out on. Trophy hunting. Listen to it for a second. I need a quick breather.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Okay, there's gonna be some things that are gonna try to eat me out here. And they're nearly successful. Oh, no, wrong one. Hurry. Okay, so now we're in an area called the testing. Testing facility, testing something. This guy's got way too much to say.
What do you say?
By the way, I showed you the location of the birthday videotape. It was above the children's room in the attic. In there, if you complete that birthday VHS tape in less than 5 minutes, which is not as easy as you'd think, you get a trophy And I believe a video was just uploaded to my channel about 10 minutes ago showing that. So feel free to check that. You can subscribe to the channel if you're not, by the way. That'd be awesome. Your choice, though. As well as there's a video about the endings, which is completely spoilery, so don't watch it if you have no desire to spoil, but it has information about the two different endings as well as what they actually are. There's a double wire thing here. I should just shoot them. How am I doing on health here? I have a lot of herbs. I need some whatchamacallits. Those chemistry things. Be careful, some of these boxes explode. Like this one here. Crap. Alright, so remember how I mentioned earlier you can only use these item box three times to get a trophy? Well, you're gonna have to use it here in a minute. And what's gonna happen is in order to let him you through here, you're gonna have to put all of your items in there. So that's automatically gonna eat up one of your things. And then when you get out on the other side, you gotta open it again.
No, it's 0514.
And then there's a third time you have to do it towards the end of the game. So you cannot open that yourself. But before we do that, there's a whole little sequence we have to go through. So perhaps I'm jumping a little ahead of myself. One of these is a trap, so I'm not even gonna bother. Another tripwire over here. And there's some steroids in here as well as an antique coin. Oh no. Whoa, crap, I almost ran right into that. Did not realize I had to be further away from that. Alright, so in here is the steroids. Again, they increase your max health. And I'm pretty sure I passed a couple, which would be unfortunate. Those are quite useful to have for speedruns. There's gonna be some things that wanna eat me here. Try to run past them. Ooh. Creepy. But we do have a save room up here, so we're gonna utilize this real quick. We gotta get a battery. Then we're gonna have some cool looking, well, not so cool looking fat dude running at us. I think that's a trap. Okay, we got the battery. Just gonna put it in the little device down below, and then we have our not so fun little fight coming up. It was a bullet sponge, but not like the boss was. Marguerite was just insane with that.
Ladies and
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bar fight. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
And just skip this damn thing. Nope, I cannot. Now I'm crap.
I'm impressed. That's why I'm still alive. Your fingers and toes.
Shotgun ammo, which is very disappointing. As one would expect, a shotgun's probably the best multi-purpose weapon you can have in this game. Alright, so now we're gonna get the combination to the door from below. I'm not really explaining all entirely what's going on with the plot and everything, but I think you guys can... This is really a speedrun thing, not really a, hey, let's analyze the plot. 1408. There's another coin right here. I'm not entirely sure why I'm grabbing these. Just in my instinct to grab collectibles. Alright, so the key, the thing was 1408, right? So he's gonna say, no cheating.
This is a test of skill.
So mandatory item box open number one.
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
And now, if you've done the happy birthday VHS tape, you actually have to do it yourself. I didn't do it the first time because I'm not doing VHS tapes because they take too much time in a speedrun. The exception of the last one, that's actually mandatory. Okay, he's gonna talk for a second.
We play a little game.
We're gonna actually kind of skip some of this.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass,
Ethan.
That's a pretty lengthy cutscene as well, because I have to hit the washroom.
I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Not that you all needed to know that. So remember, that item box was number one mandatory usage. When we get out of here, we have to open the item box again for number two. And you only get three openings of that. And there's another location at the end of the game where you're going to be naked and have to use it once more. So you cannot open it yourself intentionally if you want that trophy. Which I am going to have to do a whole nother run just to do that. I accidentally screwed it up, and I'll explain why at the end of this section. So remember, because this is a speed run, this isn't necessarily an indication of the pacing of the game. There are certain things that I'm skipping, getting moving around. your experience when you play this game, which I do highly recommend you buy, will be much different. This is not my first time. I had a great time my first time. It took me about 10 hours.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Minute that thing's gonna actually blow up. Longest timer on a ever.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Alright, so here's where you're gonna open the box for the second time. Now, very, very critical at this point.
Finally.
When you're putting your inventory back in there, you make sure you grab the D series arm. Because if you don't, you're going to have to come back and open this box again. You also need to make sure you have the crank. Again, if you don't, you'll have to come back. So let's get... Secrets of Defense, again, I need the other half of it, really, to do anything. I think I need the crow key anymore. Right, let me just move these around. I like my inventory in a certain way. Make sure there's nothing else in here. All right. Okay, so I think I got everything. I can't open that box again. If you're going for that trophy, there's, by the way, a bobblehead up there. If you didn't get that crank, you have to go back to that box and open it a third time, and then at the end of the game, you'll open it a fourth time. And you also need those two components, ingredients for the serum. I want to get a... I'm gonna get one of those little yellow bags.
I'm coming, Mia.
Nothing's gonna kill me. Not yet. It will in a minute. But it might very well come close to doing so. We are also very close to another boss fight. And as far as time goes, I got 2 hours, so I'm doing good on that. And if I wanted to do a real speedrun, I can just not get all this extra little crap and... But I am not an MLB gamer. As possible while still achieving my goal. Alright, so now we're gonna have some molded, they're called. There's one right there. I'm gonna find a way to get past that one. That one always gets me. Oh no, I'm stuck. We're getting real close here to a boss fight. And you know that when the game just gives you all sorts of unnecessary supplies. This is not really unnecessary. All right, so here's where you needed that arm, that other part, and you haven't given them to Zoe here. Speaking of,
we have both ingredients.
That's Zoe. We've talked to her quite a bit.
Right here. This should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
All right, guys, get ready.
One of those is mine.
We got some fun coming up here.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Alright, obvious what you have to do is just keep your eyeballs.
Now you're playing against me with my own blood!
This is getting old, Jack!
A little obnoxious because it has eyeballs all over, underneath it, above them. You have to get above them, below them. I mean, there's so many different places you gotta choose from. Oh! God, I'm always out of ammo. Drop down, he's gonna bite her ass. From a distance, I like to just use the handgun. Do less damage when you're shotgun too close. Or not close enough, rather. I'm not being careful enough here. I'm usually much more careful.
You are not here against me. Kill my wife.
Usually I get up when he's down, I get down when he's up. I'm just kind of not being as careful as I should. I'm more concerned about the speed. Safety. My name is awful. These eyes underneath them really, really can be a pain in the ass.
Took on your breath before I told you, and that gets me up.
Eyes, and I just kind of hope he rolls around a certain specific way, allowing me access.
will miss you.
I like the design of this encounter, but there's far too many items.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
I think it's just that last one. We'll see. Remote bombs later. Next chapter, actually.
You're part of the family.
Section of the game.
Ethan, this way.
Use
the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
All right, so you guys see the problem, right? We had two serums, two girls, we just need one of them. So now here's where the ending thing comes in play. In the previous save point, the save room, we wanted to make it create a manual save there. Because now we're going to go out and have to choose.
Are you all right?
Between Mia and Zoe. And depending on your choice, will depend will determine which ending you get. So at this point, you select one or the other, play through the game, then reload the save, and then you select the other one. I have a guide on the endings on my channel uploaded about an hour ago.
There's only
a lot of spoilers involved in that, but...
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
All right, let's go and shoot Mia here. Check our time. I am halfway through on the time.
It's fine.
But I'm...
It was foolish
maybe
thinking
three quarters of the way through the game.
Zoe.
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
Let me know in the chat.
I'm sure there's someone
which,
who can help.
Who you would have saved?
Home. Apparently,
I feel like Mia's been kind of a bitch to us. The whole, you know, trying to chop my arms off.
Send help!
Don't bother.
Kill me with a chainsaw.
There won't be anyone left to
stabbing
help.
Stabbing me in the shoulder and the hand. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have... Zoe, get back here. All right, this is going to go on for a second, so I'm going to step away for about 30 seconds.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
All right, ladies, I am back and we're still moving on here.
I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
So we're about 2 hours into the run. We're at the ship. Got good time. Obviously, we're 2 hours to spare to get the trophy.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
I did have that little mishap around the 30-minute mark.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
By the way, this is probably the canon ending, if they needed it. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not.
Mommy. This way.
We got a lot of work to do here in the boat. A lot of backtracking. A lot of... shenanigans here. I have time, so I might get the hidden machine gun. Cost me a few minutes on the run, but again, I'm not doing this to set world records. I'm just doing this to get a trophy, help you guys out. And I know I haven't been able to pay too much attention to the chat, and I've been kind of keeping an eye on it from time to time. And I do want to thank everyone who has stop by. There are a lot of you. Make sure you guys hit the like button and subscribe. I have a lot of great content on my channel. Almost 2,000 trophy guys. That sucks for him. I really don't think Mia and Ethan were really in love. They just don't. They seem awfully close to each other, especially after being separated for 3 years. But there was that whole, like, almost trying to kill each other thing early in the game. Well, yeah, there's almost 3,500 of you guys watching right now. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
What was that?
I'm not the most entertaining Let's Play person. I don't stream enough. I'm more of an instructional, teach people how to play type of thing. There's plenty of great people out there who do this. And I've played through this game before, and again, I mentioned earlier, it's the reason why I'm not doing a face cam, because all of a sudden these little jump scares will pop up and I'll just be stone-faced and I'll look like I'm bored. Plus, I started this early in the morning and I just did not want to have to shower today. It was a little bit of a hangover. Oh, I think that triggers it at the door. No? Supposed to be a cutscene thing here. What's going on? There it is.
They're dead. They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them
so
all.
So yes, we're saving Jack and Rose here on the Titanic. I see a lot of comments on that.
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay, we're dropped down here. There's an antique coin down here, actually. I did not see it. I mean, I scoured every inch of the game. My first playthrough, I did not see it. It's right over here, back there in the corner, but I'm not going after them. Okay. A lot of little things we gotta do in here, and this is my brain. I mean, I'm 40 years old, guys, so my brain sometimes at Alzheimer's kind of kicks in. I kind of get forgetful. At old age, I don't know how many of you all are 40 plus.
Settle down, little girl.
You know what I'm talking about.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
This is also where a lot of the plot kind of gets starting to get explained to you. Again, I'm not going after all the files, not really paying attention to any of that. But remember, my first run through, you know, playing casually, looking for collectibles and things, was about 10, 11 hours. So I know a lot of people are like, 4-hour speedrun. A speedrun that can be done in well under 3 hours if you're good and not streaming it live.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
Speedruns are meant to be played through quick. And you do miss out on the experience.
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Wrong way. What the hell am I doing? I've already botched this up. There's a save room here to the right. Go ahead and take advantage of that. Oh, I've reached the maximum number of saves. Well, good to know that it is capped. You know, trophy hunters, you guys know this. We all create as many multiple save files as possible. There's a gun somewhere in here, too. There it is. I thought there was a plant in here. Maybe not. I don't have time for you. A couple collectibles down that way. When that door come out the other door, I mean, you're gonna be a monster. Grab the fuse. Run out real quick. Oh, shit. Find the door. We put the fuse in. We will have to come back later to retrieve that fuse. We're one up to, I think, what, floor number three? Or was it two? No. Three. And we're going to have the final. I mentioned there's, well, I don't think I mentioned, but there's four VHS tapes. So you have to watch all four of them in order to get a trophy. I didn't play any of them. But this one you have to play. It's part of the story. And this is the fourth and final one.
Watch. What? Why?
You need to remember.
Now here's where the loading really sucks, coming in and out of the tapes. And literally, you can take a nap right now if you'd like.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
All right, we're also going to get a new... couple new toys here in this. The remote bombs, as well as corrosive. Corrosive will...
But it
allow you to deteriorate metal.
It's my fault she got
and open things.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Okay, there's machine gun. Yeah, I'm gonna get the machine gun, I think. There's another box. Again, if you're going for the box trophy, you don't want to have anything to do. With those item boxes. Alright, we're going. I kind of forget where we're going. Oh, I remember.
She's close.
Really well on time, so I kind of wanted to slow it down, but
there's no reason. She's gone. Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
I think if you beat the game on Madhouse difficulty or whatever it's called, there's unlimited ammo.
We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I could be wrong about that. Elevator. I think it was the elevator. Oh, hello. You stay in there. I probably could have lured him away from the elevator. Okay. I knew you were gonna be there. There's the remote bomb, guys. I'm gonna kind of stock up on these things. And I think we're gonna be able to walk past this guy as well. Now there's gonna be a coin in this box here, but not yet. So here's our corrosive, yay. Let me tell you, you can have enough of these. So we're gonna use the corrosive to enter this door. There are a lot of collectibles and a lot of upgrades and things behind doors such as this.
You call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Where are you, Evie?
There we go. I looked away for a second.
Evie, wait!
Moved a little sooner.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
I see someone mentioning that this game. 3 years to make, and it's only 3 hours. Remind you that it's infinitely better than, well, maybe that's just my opinion, but I feel it's much better. I don't know what's behind this door, by the way. Much better than The Last Guardian. That took a decade. Oh, robot bomb. Sweet. I don't think I've ever been in this room before. You gotta use corrosive to get into that door, but it rewards you with the corrosive, which is nice. Alright, we're gonna use the remote bomb here. A trophy for attaching a remote bomb and detonating it on an enemy. So you have to attach it to an enemy. However, you cannot just walk up to an enemy and attach it to him. You
emergency
have to actually
safety lockdown
be grappling
system
with
been
the
engaged.
Enemy in order to be prompted to attach it. I have a guide on that. I think it's coming out in an hour or two. I'll show you the location. If you remember those big guys from earlier on, how am I going? If you remember the really big dudes that like to spit things at you, you know what? I'm curious about some. Let me just use the corrosive here. Not take it off. Oh! I didn't see that coming. See why I did that in a little bit. I'm just curious.
How'd you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying
to
take
to,
control!
To,
you have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Well then. Well, that's the end of the VHS tape. Well, maybe it's not. coming up, though.
We'll be together forever.
Okay, this is literally the only skippable cutscene in the entire game. And we're skipping it. It's a speedrun. Get over it. To be honest with you, I have no idea if that time adds to it or not. And again, another long loading time, because again, in and out of the VHS tapes, probably be a good time for me to make coffee. But there are a ton of you guys in here. 3,800, so that explains why the chat's gotten all, well, the way it is. But I want to welcome once again everyone here. This is a speedrun. This is me attempting to get a trophy in the game. Me not showing you all the story elements, me just doing a trophy guide, essentially. Because that's what I do. And if you like trophies, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button on this video if you're enjoying the stream. And as far as the game, I like it. It's about 10 hours, your first playthrough. Maybe 8 to 10. About right for a Resident Evil campaign. And there's this 4-hour speedrun trophy. Also trophies for completing the game without using more than 3 of the little med things. Not the herbs, but the green vials, whatever they were. Another one for not opening the item box more than 3 times, which the game's really going to require you to do it 3 times, so you don't have any room, a margin of error there. Here we go.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family.
Speaking of, let's check here. 218. All right.
We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
I imagine we'll probably get done with this around the 3 mark. No, we don't need to use it. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I don't have anything. This is where we're kind of going to do a lot of kind of running around between several floors here. And I mentioned getting a machine gun. I'm thinking I'm going to go get it.
Still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay.
Okay, so Ethan's still alive. Although her definition of alive and mine are not the same.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
No, we gotta.
What are we gonna do first?
We gotta get to the.
Where is she?
Elevator? Well, here's the captain's room. This is where we need to get the little lug nut thing. Here's where we're gonna get the machine gun, but we have to find the key. Key's on deck 2. You don't have to complete. In fact, the first time I completed the game didn't have that. So. I just think I might do it just to make things a little easier upcoming. Just in case. I probably really don't need it. But I do have time. We're probably 40, maybe 45 minutes from the end. There's another of those collectible notes. Alright, so here, we gotta find the fuse and the thingamajig. Survival knife. Go in here, there's a save room here. As well as a corrosive on the floor right in front of us. ammo. I really want more than anything. You know what? Let's get our Alberto 1. That we got from beating the game the first time. On normal. Alright, in here, there's a puzzle room here. Come in here, the safe, you can't access it. What you have to do is you have to turn these pictures on the left side to match the pictures on the other side. And that allow you access the safe. Inside that safe are corrosive. I don't know if I'm really going to need it. The game gives you just enough corrosives as you need. Everything. These things are open. See, I opened this earlier in the flashback thinking that maybe those things would be there. They're not. I have no idea what I just grabbed. Alright, in here is where we're gonna get the key to the thing upstairs, the captain's locker. Well, get us a couple of remote bombs, so that's a good place to use one of your corrosives. Then we have to go to, I think it's the third deck, and we're gonna have to get just the fourth, third or fourth, and get the cable. Then we're gonna have to go down to get the other item. So there's two items we need to get the elevator working, so we can go back down at S2 and. Right now, if you hadn't figured out, we're playing as Mia. So Ethan's inventory and everything is not available to us. Oh, hello there. This is, by the way, the area where I got the... I don't have any healing things? This is where I got the trophy for attaching a remote bomb. Let me get out of this room, and then I'm going to use this. Okay, this is where I got the trophy for attaching a remote bomb. It's going to be the big fat dude. Probably not gonna deal with him, probably just gonna run into the room, grab what I need, and run out. So that cutscene initiated in the tape. Now inside this room, as long as I don't go anywhere near the front left corner over there where the items are at, I can explore a little bit. Grab some more corrosive, there's a remote bomb back here. So this is the room again where I'd attach the remote bomb. I'd wait for the big fat dude to grab me. And then you'd be prompted with attaching the bomb, and that'll get you the room. I'm just gonna try to grab and run here. When I have time. Perfect. there is another inventory bag upgrade, I'm not mistaken. It's on one of the lower levels. I don't know if I'm really necessarily going to need it. I think it's down here. If I run into it, I'll grab it, but I don't remember where it was. Oh, you know what? I think it's actually behind this door. Since I'm here, let's go ahead and grab it. Yep. I think there's a remote bomb. These things are so good to have. Especially in the next chapter, if you're playing on a harder difficulty. This is a really important, that's actually a really good room. We need to go grab the fuse. And we need to go back upstairs, or get back into the elevator. Oh, hello. Oh no, then another one. This is not good. Right. All in all, I'm actually a little impressed with that little run there. We gotta go to S2. We were able to get the machine gun out of the locker and not get lost.
He's waiting.
Oh boy. I should be able to get through all this without having to kill anything. Or not. Oh, that was close. Oh no. That was close too. Good near flawless, which is unusual. Here's where you can get the ancient coin if you're going for those.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite. No, my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. A all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
All right. These guys like to talk, let me tell you. I want to thank, nearly 4,000 of you guys that are here.
Stay away from him. Why?
We're getting close. We're getting very close. Check on the time.
I can make him love you.
Don't.
2:32.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go, Kevin.
Well, that was awfully nice of her to save
Mia!
Us.
No!
But it's really her fault that we're even here to begin with. So we are in the kind of the final stretch here. And I see a lot of you guys here.
Okay,
appreciate it. A lot of new faces.
Wouldn't fuck off.
So if you like trophy hunting, make sure you subscribe. Hit the like button. We're almost to 1,000 likes as well. Which is, why is my phone ringing? Don't people understand that I need to, speed run here? I don't have time for that. Now I did mention that, we chose Mia at that part at the end of the testing facility, and that's what determines which ending we have. Now, if you chose the other one, Zoe, you're still playing as Mia is in that section. But there are subtle differences in the story. But at the testing facility, you're going to make a manual save. Then you're going to reload that manual save once you get to the... You know, there's something over here. I got extra time. Let's go get it. And you're going to reload that extra save, replay to the end of the game, which is about an hour playtime if you know what you're doing. Let's see, as far as trophies go, this is a really good place to get the one for killing two enemies with one round. Ideally, you want to use the grenade launcher. That is, two shots of those, at least on normal difficulty, will do the trick. And there's the grenade launcher. Alright, so now here's the third and final time that the game really kind of forces you to use the item box. Left. I want the knife on the left. I don't think I'm really going to need the knife at all, actually. So you use those flame rounds on two of those infected when you got two of them next to each other, and it actually kills them quite nicely. God, we have the machine gun. I don't think I've actually gotten to this part with the machine gun. Let's get... Oh, I'm gonna open the box again. See, now there's another open the box, so thankfully I'm not going for that trophy. Okay, create a save real quick. Again, I ran out of spots, believe it or not. All right, so it should go without saying that at a certain point here, you're really going to... There's a bobblehead, by the way. I got such ADD. Trophy Hunter, I mean, anytime I see collectibles, I get excited. But it should go without saying that at some point, there's going to be some massive spoilers. Particularly, we're very close to the ending. And that's a pretty big spoiler thing. As you can see, skip past that. But if you want to kill two people with one shot, that's a good place to get it. You can also get it inside the salt mine where we're heading. So be wary. If you guys are here, just the chat. I'm looking at the chat. I'm not entirely sure why you're talking to me. But I love you guys anyways. So yeah. I'll warn you before we get to the final boss. Oh no. I can't believe I actually made it through all that. And ducking and avoiding the enemies at the same time. Remote bomb over here. No, it's not. Something. Shotgun? Mag. I don't even have the mag. It's kind of... Oh, there's the remote bomb. If you have anyone following you, they'll stop following you right about here. There's a bobblehead, again, if you're interested in those, back there. Crap. That was one of those trap boxes. Do I have any... What is my healing situation here? I have no first aids. I do have 5 herbs. So I feel like I just gotta find one of those little... yellow red packs. Collectible, by the way. Oh, there's steroids over here. That is awesome. And I'm pretty sure I missed one somewhere along the line. Again, speedrun, not paying attention. More collectibles. I think there's about 4 or 5 file collectibles in this little area. Where? Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm gonna take it. I almost literally forgot to take the most important item in the entire game. The cure. Same round, let's go ahead and take it. Screw it, let's just go, guys. Let's just do it. Where am I going? Let's not do it, apparently. I'm pretty well stocked on. Where's my shotgun at? Take my shotgun. Oh, that's a bummer. It's no big deal. Certainly have plenty of ammo.
Die.
You know I can speedrun all this.
Fuck!
Another one. Yeah. Someone in chat mentioned me needing a moderator. The answer to that is yes, but I can never really answer it. Were dead. Oh, they are. That's right. I forgot. They got that whole, like, blow up thing when they die. So, yeah. Moderators, I guess, would be a good thing. I'll set that up prior to starting a big stream. Normal streams, there's just 100 people, and it's a small, tight-knit trophy hunting community, for which I absolutely love. People are so nice and kind. Alright, guys, we're at the end. Nice. We're at the pretty much at the ending here. Let me just eat some herbs. And we're gonna go through the house again. We're gonna go up to the attic. We're back in that original house. There's a bobblehead that was not there before. Check the time here. 2 hours, 44 minutes. I was hoping for a 3 hour conversation. That's gonna be about right. If I wasn't streaming, I'd be able to do this much quicker. Streaming just takes half my brain away.
This is your fault.
Why am I sick?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy?
Then you guys remember that from the beginning of the game, die. Right? So everything's all Evelyn's fault.
It's Mommy's turn to kill you!
Before I do that, let me move this and this.
Ethan, help me!
Did I take the wrong turn? About that. Completely taken off guard.
Where the fuck are you?
Where the hell is she?
Thank you.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Don't need your
damn, bitch.
Leave me.
Are you done? Okay. I don't know. Somehow I've completely forgot how to do this part. I don't remember it at all. Oh! All right, guys, the boss is coming up here in just a moment.
Get away! No, you don't! Stay back! No, don't! No! No, no, no!
We got a little boss thing, and then the ending. Warning, spoiler warning.
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye.
Guys. Yes, let's use the gun that we used the entire game.
Use it!
Time's over.
Just get me out of here. There's a speedrun trophy, guys.
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Well, guys, we got the trophy. There's other trophies I need to get, some of the collectibles. I don't know where all the antique coins are. And then you have to get the antique coins again on the mad difficulty, the highest, hardest difficulty. And from what I understand, those locations aren't even the same. So who knows what's going on there. Got to still sort all that out. Game technically hasn't released yet worldwide. So I may need some... help out there from the internet to find some of these things. Other than that, I don't really think I have too much left to do. It's just completing the game on that hard difficulty, finding the collectibles. So I hope you enjoyed this. There was a whole boatload of you guys here today. That's awesome. Makes me feel good. Make sure you guys hit that like button, because the I don't know where we're at, but we were getting close to 1,000 earlier. And that was totally awesome. And this has been a whole lot of fun. It's a lot easier to make these types of guides, these walkthroughs, on my own. Doors closed, microphones off, just playing on my own. But it was fun. I was honored to be able to do it in front of you guys live. It's always a challenge and it's very scary, to be honest with you. My brain just needs that like focus and concentration in order to make my trophy guides. So trying to open it up like this, I want to do more of it. I'm doing a lot more live streams, so make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. I promise you I will be streaming more. I did towards the end of the year. I got some things I gotta go backlog. I want to stream some games some publishers gave me that I want to give them a hit on. So that's awesome, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And I think that's it. See you soon.